Hello everybody, and today we have doometernals. Now customize. Yeah, today we have doometernals, and so we have to play on keyboard and mouse because obviously I don't have a Xbox controller. This will actually be my first time actually playing Doom myself. I have like watched people play this game, but I haven't played it personally. Go ahead and close the door because if anybody want to bless me with a Xbox controller.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
My understanding that the story of Doom is you go to the underworld and fight the demons and stuff that's in the underworld. So
please, anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
The intro ain't have to go that hard, bro. Okay. Chris E or watch out. I ain't playing no games with you. Oh, I guess that's hell. Okay. Jesus. Press C to instantly chainsaw demons to refill your ammo. One pip of chainsaw fuel automatically recharges over time. Gas containers, pickups can also refuse. Okay. Yeah, we are. Oh. Oh, that come out of him? I'm gonna get an Xbox controller so that way I'll be able to play these games better. This dude is strong, bruh. Weapon mod selection. Oh. Hey, let me get that fully auto. Man, give me that fully auto shoddy, baby. Activated weapon mod. Press. Oh. Oh, press and then hold. Read each mod description and dossier to learn more. Search the equipment. Locate more mod bots and expand your weapons capability. Boy. Back up. Yeah, what's up? Give me that ammo, boy. Oh, my health low. Okay, hold on. It's hard to play. Just a this mouse and some keyboard. There you go. Get that health, okay. I don't think there's no more shotgun ammo, so let's continue. Whoa, what was that?
My soul remains guarded. You can't.
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two hell priests remaining.
The heck is that? I did it. Okay, I'm gonna waste more bullets. We got time. What is this? What are we doing? Get out of here. Left. Oh, okay. Get it in. The objective marker show you where your current objective is. It presents on the okay. I knew that. Alt. Okay. Go. Long problems. Hey, ain't fun. Oh. Back up. Fall down? I mean, I know I saw him fall. Oh, hold on. I know you. Good thing. Certain demons have weak points that can be shot for extra damage or even disable their abilities. Yeah. Just think about it. Hey, where is he? There goes some shotgun ammo. Give me that. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, that's how you, okay. That's how I do that. All right, let's get it. Liking this, man. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Y'all tripping, y'all tripping, y'all tripping. Huh. Hold on, where you at? Get out of here. Huh? Get out of here. Hold on. I'm liking this game. I make sure I get that controller pronto. If I get the controller, we're gonna have way better gameplay. Can I go up here? Where do I go? Finding an auto mass station will reveal the undiscovered area. Okay, yep, I was right. Alright. Get it. Shotgun, because I'm gonna need that later. Shotgun gonna hold me down. How much y'all wanna bet? I ain't nobody. Okay. Let's get it. Look at that. Ooh, you hit him. Oh my god. Dude is unstoppable. Who would y'all put y'all money on? Him or Master Chief? Oh, wait. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait. Hold on. If I had that controller, I promise you. Let's get it. I know what to do this time. Eat it up. Eating y'all up. Yeah, come on. Are you kidding me?
Take a moment to look around you. Witness the beauty
of the world. Oh my Jesus, bro. Oh yeah, let's get it. Where you at? Come back. Yep. Oh my Jesus. Oh my gosh, bro. Look at that. Armor. Good thing we came over here. Jeez. Oh, it's a way to get... Okay. Ain't nobody living with me. Oh my god. Jesus. Climb. Player can hit to walls by pressing E. Okay. Oh. Huh. Oh, I had to come up here anyways to get the yellow card. I know you better. Watch you getting that, bruh. Better watch out. I don't want to go that way yet, so... Oh, there was nothing over here. Okay. Sit it down. Sit it down. Sit it down. Need some ammo. So is this New York? Whoa, 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 whoa. I got my ammo. Oh. That sounds so nasty. Oh, that'd be useful. Oh! Frag grenade. Ooh. Oh! Look at that. Let's get it. Wait. I see. Oh, I see. Okay. No! Gasoline! I'm very much enjoying this game a lot. Let's get it. No, wait. No, yeah. Okay, cool. Whoa, what it? They just don't stop coming. I'm missing? Back up. Yeah, I need that controller soon. I don't know who you think you're talking to. I'm just, oh, right here. On where I go. Oh! Yep. You messed up. That ammo. I didn't mean to slice you up like that, but hey, that's how you feeling. That's how you feeling. Collect this ammo real quick. I'm full. Okay. So much ammo. I wish I had can we upgrade like the arsenal? So I want to know if we can like upgrade fully. So like codex or something. Where's that just? Okay. Customized weapon. Weapon skin. Oh. Hold on. It would be nice if we can, like, add, like, extra cliffs and stuff.
I would like to thank you for your support during this transition.
Scares the mess out of me.
Your suffering continues to inspire us.
Oh no, I fell. Luckily. Luckily. Luckily I made it. Back up. You too. What the? Gotta hurt me with a tentacle? Yeah. 3 for 1, maybe? Oh! What with the tentacles, man? Come on. Yeah. Get out of here. Garbage. Put a pistol at, that's what I want. Did you just jump down? Oh. I wonder, are these actual, like, soldiers that turned evil? Oh my god! Hold on. Y'all got me messed up. Y'all got me messed up. Especially you over here. You messed up. I'm about to turn up on y'all. Y'all want to jump somebody? Yeah. You want to jump me? You want to jump me? I just want to come over here and jump me? Get out of here. Oh, come on. Yeah, you ain't know how to get in here. Extra life. Oh, then I have to restart the whole. Wow. Oh, or I'm gonna have to restart from the last checkpoint. Okay. Let's see how that works. Oh, they might have just gave me all the power I needed. Hold on. Ouch.
The UAC.
Wait, it take away that much ammo? Come off out that ammo. Jesus. Come off that ammo, homie. Oh, not the tentacle. Both guns are left. Oh, I'm missing. Yep. I'm gonna keep embarrassing you every time you pop up. I'm gonna embarrass you.
The Dawn Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Yeah, but let's get it.
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
The fact that this dude is not scared at all. You'll never catch me walking into something like this, no matter how much the world depends on it. I wouldn't be here. Not at all. Fast travel allows you to teleport. Okay, no. Not trying to fast travel yet. I gotta grab this.
This gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
In no way is she indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is. Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made.
I don't even think he's human anymore, honestly.
Restored once again, as it is written, from the souls of the non-believers. You will not save them from their judgment.
Ah! Oh, what's up?
This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Wow. That right there was great. Wow. Oh yeah. That was a good. This game is actually very lit. I like it. I love it. Rainfall. What's this? Do that later, but yeah this game is nice. Can't wait to come back to it. We actually are going to come back to it. This is a game that I do want to finish. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like on that. And also, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe today to become part of the Wayne family, and make sure you turn on that bell so that way you will never miss any video or any content that I do post on this channel. And until the next video, see y'all later.